Hey, Dr. B, is Ativan the same as Xanax?
Yeah, Jimmy, look, they're both benzodiazepines, which is a class of sedative hypnotics, which includes alcohol and barbiturates. Xanax, of all those benzodiazepines, has a distinction of reaching peak plasma concentration levels pretty quickly. Therefore, it's thought to be more prone to abuse, misuse, and addiction.